My track record has proven that I'm willing to do whatever it takes to become the number one woman in NXT. I ended friendships, targeted the meek, preyed on the weak, cheated when the opportunity presented itself. So just imagine what I'm willing to do to win this Saturday at Deadline and have my name go down in history as the very first female Iron Survivor. There are no depths that I will not sink to. And if you thought I embarrassed Wendy Chu, just wait until I embarrass the other four women in this match and walk out of Deadline as the number one contender. Because this is my generation. The generation of Jade.